opponents first. From Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Now the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And there's a tag. Slater is in a world of trouble. And he finally gets out of the ring.
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
He used all his weight on that leg drop.
A methodical pace benefit, King.
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Ow! Ooh.
Two!
And that punch lands hard.
Drop kick.
Wow, did Jinder Mahal crash to the mat?
Don't think I won't count you out.
If Mahal doesn't turn the tables here, soon this match is going to be over.
You'd look nice in a turban like Jinder's, Cole.
And he brings his leg crashing down. Now bringing in his partner.
Oh, man! A big-time miss.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition. He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Nice reversal there by Jinder Mahal. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Heads up!
Oh my God, bodies are everywhere. What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
What a wicked neck breaker. And now he's back out on the apron. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. Ziggler from behind.
Nowhere to go! This is such a pain!
And he reels his way out.
He is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
Man, he almost had his head taken off there.
Oh, look at the emotion. He's still not through. For the good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine.
If you just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Heads up! Oh, we got him!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Here are your
Anthony.